the countries of the Americas, we still have nearly 1 million cases a week. 1 million a week. You know, it's not, it isn't over. And the same in Europe. In the European region, we've 500,000 cases a week. It's not like this thing has gone away.
No country on earth is out of the woods yet. The Delta variant is dangerous and is continuing to evolve and mutate, which requires constant evaluation and careful adjustment of the public health response.